Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in Central...
Buckle up.
I'm in. Let's go.
Oh, okay.
We got company. Stay sharp.
We got a couple of narcos near the sandbag emplacement.
I got a third.
Shit, they found the body.
Ready? Open
the
fire.
The lieutenant's escaping.
Wilco.
Weapons free. Weapons free. Open fire.
Copy. Damn, that guy's dead.
Sniper's got us targeted. No targets present. We done? Shit, kinda got all excited.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Stuff. It helped out with that Sicario El Jefe made me interrogate. And I'd like to say that my afternoon with Yuri and Polito was the first time I'd ever enjoyed hurting a prisoner, but...
Check it out. Weapons case. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Switches up here. drone is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Yo, two cartel gunmen next to the soccer field.
That makes five. Marking a captain.
Two Sicarios next to the soccer field. Oh, the hornet's nest. The lieutenant's on the run. Find some fucking cover! Grenade, move,
shit
move,
balls.
Move.
Put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
We copy, Kumpa. Someone's hit.
Check the soccer field.
Ready? Fire.
Roger.
Work. You can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
There's a cartel commendation here.
To be able to find some intel around here.
Called for rebels to draw their attention.
Get the hell out of there! Hang in there, I'm coming to you.
Fucking hell. That's it, we're clear. Hang on, I'll drive. Looks like Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source. Sniper! Taking a shot. Target down. Contact, front of the church. contact inside the church. Clear over here.
Hey, hey, abre la puerta, compa. Open the door.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they used that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
From these cuties in a few minutes, but for now, back to some tunes.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Shit, we got company.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. Rally up, people.
Copy that.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late.
Time to make it right.
Roger that.
Cariño, who were you before you met?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Gordo, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Damn. Just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on, you're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those
rally
hands
on me.
Had committed against you.
Gordo, you're going to make me cry. I have a confession.
You know you can tell me anything. Anything at all.
Before, when you drenched that man with water and I was electrocuting him with a cattle prod?
But, Mirena, that was textbook perfection.
Let me speak. After that...
Take cover! Fuck. We're made.
Took you so long. Let's go.
I'm in. Let's go.
Fucking hell!
Bad guys in the area.
I'd call the rebels for a diversion. Rally up, people.
Copy. Hang back. They see you.
Cariño. Who were you before you met me?
Frag out.
I'm engaging Tangos. Kill confirmed.
Frag out. I'm a mierda, culeros.
Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
Shit, man down.
You're gonna be alright, you hear me? I'm on the way.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow.
Goddamn.
Yuri is down.
Get to cover.
Thanks. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back.
I'll fly.
Looks like the truck.
A non-armored vehicle is escorting a convict.
Looks like an Unidad convoy. Radio truck and escorts.
There's gear in that radio truck that could make life a lot easier for the rebels. You want to go after it?
Bowman, we just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome.
Wait. It's Nomad again. Sorry about the interruption.
No problem. Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run...
Hold up.
Opening fire. Let's go ahead and loot the truck. We're clear. Say the word. Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Guys seeing this?
Looks like a hell of a resort.
A cartel-owned resort.
Let's go scare off some rich folk, fuck with the cartel's tourism, and get Carzita's ass back to Agua Verde.
All right, let's roll.
Ready to engage.
Combo truck secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels.
I'll drive.
Back, Bowman.
What happened? Wait, you know what? Never mind. Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park. But Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs, run by this narco junior called Carzita. politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the plan?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Should be okay now. Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
I got a Sicario over here, over by the mortar.
Deploying drone. Got another tango.
Roger, let me get in position.
Let me get into position. Got the target.
Sniper up in the tower.
Wait, Roger, one. Target acquired. In position. Lost my target.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Roger that. Target marked.
Opening fire on these
shitheads. Get ready. Fire.
Copy. We've got a problem. Fucking Uni Dad's here.
God damn, that was close. I called for rebels to draw their attention.
We got more Sicarios incoming.
Target is down. Enemy's heading for our last position.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
Man down! Yo, man down! Man down, over here!
Fuck. How about you not let me get shot next time?
Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
time we put Carzita's resort out of business. Give it the full rockstar treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
Rally on me.
Moving. Heads up, hostile presence. Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun.
Point him out.
Close to the drone jammer. We got a Sicario. Close to the parking area. Okay, we're still all right.
Drone is up. That whip's got an alarm.
I got one narco over by the parking area.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco. Dropped him. Opening fire. They're on alert. We poked the hornet's nest. Engage.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. Here they come.
No tangos on my radar.
Hang on, I'll drive. Ain't the place I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. We got Sicarios.
Nothing like a little gunplay to scare off the public.
Amen to that. Hold this position. Give the VIPs a good show. Thank you.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Heads up. Narco with a submachine gun. Close to the drone jammer.
Deploying drone. I can't see squat. The drone's being jammed. I see a second target.
Back it up, back it up.
Yo, cartel gunman, near the parking area. I got one narco, by the helo.
Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him. Clear.
Took you so long.
Hey, we got a narco.
That car's got an alarm. Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
I copy. Tango down. I'm opening fire.
I heard a Sicario over here, near the building.
Interesting. Found some intel on a cartel assassin. Maybe we should help him out with a fresh round of alternate career counseling. Fire!
Roger.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
We got a tango with multiple civilians around. Ready? Open fire.
I copy. Got it.
This ain't the place I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. Hold position. Make sure the VIPs shit their pants in a way they won't forget. I call the rebels to an indirect fire.
Roger that, Kumpa. Shut out.
rock. That was a civilian, dumbass.
Shit balls.
Taking fire from the parking area.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover. Contact, parking area.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Engaging.
Look alive. We got company. Target down.
You guys ready? Fire.
Copy that.
Damn, that guy's dead. Helicopter, get down. We got a man down. You'll be okay, I'm on my way. Helicopter incoming.
We've done enough damage to Carzita's resort.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out.
Bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect. Alert's over. Let's get back to work. Helo's finished. Tango's near the building.
Open fire.
Ugh.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Got the root of a cartel supply chopper here. Should make it easy to intercept and reroute it towards the rebels. Let's get to it.
hay nada. Seguimos bosque y bosque y nomás un pinche ruido y un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
We're good.
Okay. We're good. Looks like they're settling down over there. Narco.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake. Engaging tangos. They've seen us.
Governor from Argentina in town, visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail them. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave.
Looks like we've riled them up. Civilian down!
Rally up, people.
Roger that. I got a narco over here, next to the checkpoint.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Kill confirmed.
Rally on me.
We're all clear. We got hostiles in the area.
Yo, two cartel gunmen.
I don't see them.
There, next to the food container.
Body hanging up there as a rebel.
The cartel sure knows a thing or two about PR.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Drone is airborne. I'm spotting another tango.
I'm moving to position. Let me find a good position. I got it. Moving to position.
I've got the target.
Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot.
Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
We're good to go.
We got company.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Rally up, people.
Copy that. Enemy activity nearby.
down. They're gonna see you.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Enemy down.
That LT's getting away.
Ah, hell. I'm supposed to scare him and set him loose, not blast him to pieces. Guys ready? Fire.
Roger. Take cover.
Get ready. Fire.
Target is down.
We're clear.
Fire.
We're in a target poor environment.
Fire.
Roger that. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Enemy reinforcements coming in.
There's one less bad guy. It's like we cleared out just in time.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Rally on me. Calling for indirect fire. Hold your position.
I copy.
Asking the rebels to draw their attention. There's another one. That's 10.
Sniper, get down! Their ult is escaping.
Easy. Camino. Casino up ahead. Remember, you better start talking, asshole.
I'll talk, okay? Just come down.
Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash the place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker.
Ready? Open fire. open fire.
Copy that. Engaging tangos.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
We need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino. Tear the place up and frighten the customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Frag out. Get some.
VIP's bugged out. Building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering.
This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit? ¿Qué pasa?
Let's go.
Christ Almighty!
I called for rebels to draw their attention. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger. We're right in the cage.
Find some cover, fast!
We've got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
Target down. They're coming this way. Who need that chopper? Stay low. There might be some intel around here.
opening fire on these fuckers. Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
You guys ready? Fire.
A copy.
Nice.
Enemy killed.
I call Peck. Fucking hell! Get ready, fire!
That tango's down. Clear on this side.
Rally up, people.
Moving.
I'll fly.
I'm on.
alert the rebels so they can collect this. Good work, team.
Next time, can you tell them to get their own fucking groceries?
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on.
Hold on.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun.
It's up and back. Sorry about the interruption.
No worries. Let's make this quick.
Bowman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow.
Here's our intel on enemy locations.
Yo, we got a cartel LT.
Where you got him?
Next to the building entrance.
Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location on Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun next to the building entrance.
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local escorts. Get close to this asshole and record his next little fling. We'll post it all over social media and embarrass him and the cartel both.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The Bucks picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun at the entrance to the camp.
Called the rebels for mortar fire. I asked the rebels to recon this area. I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
The lieutenant's escaping. Fuck! Sniper! Get to cover! Move!
You with me, man? I'll be right there.
He's dead.
That's it, we're clear. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm good. Crank it.
See you.
The drone is up.
I got two Sicarios by the camp entrance. I got a cartel sniper
moving to
the
good
barn.
Sight line.
Roger that. Target marked. Copy. Target marked.
Fire, fire, fire.
Coming up on target's room. Let's keep this quiet.
Down, you're giving yourself away.
Got another tango. Ready?
Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
I think our guns are spooking him.
I got eyes on
the
sniper.
There's a Sicario over here. Next to the cartel pickup.
I'm spotting another tango. Fire.
Roger. Tango down.
back before they make you.
Fucking hell!
Enemy activity. Stay sharp.
Got another tango. And baby makes three. See a second target.
We got tangos. Danger close. Hey, we got a narco.
Sniper out there.
Next to the cartel pickup.
Got another tango. Tango number three. Got another tango. Fire.
Copy. Enemy down. I'm opening fire.
We're clear.
Eyes on the sniper inside the barn. Take a look.
Open fire.
Okay, we're still all right. Engaging tango.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Dude, we got a cartel sniper here. Inside the barn.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Damn, that sure got his attention.
Two Sicarios, close to the camp entrance.
Ready? Open fire.
Wilco.
That's one less bad guy.
Look alive. We got company.
Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
Quedaría por unos. ¿Qué pedo? ¿Qué fue eso?
¿Todo bien?
Está chingado. ¿Quién es?
Nah, no es nada.
Hell, sounds like they found a body.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire. Got another tango. Fire.
Copy.
Got him. He's down.
Rally up.
Copy.
Stay there.
We'll go.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire.
Yo, cartel sniper.
Tell me where.
The barn, inside.
Brown just missed him. He's looking for the source.
spotting another tango.
Sniper, there, in the barn. Yo, two cartel gunmen, close to the camp entrance. They're gonna spot you. Back up.
I got a third target. Ready? Open fire.
Wilco.
Tango down.
Engage targets. We're good. We all in one piece? Hold your position.
Roger.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
The Santa Blanca cartel is making large strides in purging the country of your rebel menace. We can't do that.
Be quiet. We get caught, our days as peeping toms are over. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join them.
Rally on me.
Moving.
Guapo, what do you want me to do? Gotta look at Jess.
Talk dirty. Pero muy sucio.
Sure thing, Papa. Have you been a bad boy? Estás que te como.
Stay there.
Copy that.
No one.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
You need to be punished.
Okay, we're still good.
Hold your position.
I copy.
Deploying drone.
Stole a cat's leg.
You stole a... Serio?
This cat, it had a wooden leg. And I stole it. Bueno, que más? I took that cat's wooden leg. And pero venga, chef, acá mejor.
Guapo, what do you want me to do? Gotta look at Jess.
Talk dirty. Sucio.
Sure thing, Papacito. Have you been a bad boy? Estás que te como.
So bad.
like to be punished.
I do. Me encanta que me castiguen.
Yo, travieso que eres. You're nasty, aren't you? Tell me what you did.
I stole something. Soy bueno en eso, nena.
Something bigger.
What the fuck was that?
Whatever the fuck it was, we got it. Cosita's days as a cartel pimp are over.
I want to watch that shit again.
Guapo, what do you want me to do?
Hey, we're good.
No. Small. Como ves, no como yo. I took that cat's wooden leg.
We're recording. Audio levels are good. Just make sure you get a good shot of his face. Frag out.
You got a civilian down. What the fuck were you thinking?
Rally on me.
A copy. Moving.
Mm-hmm.